It's all right. I'm going to go use the powder room.
All right, Augusta. Want to tell me what this is all about?
Haven't I seen her someplace before?
Well, it's possible. It's Peter's secretary.
Oh, I didn't know there was office intrigue.
Can we make this a short visit, Augusta?
Big plans for tonight, huh?
Big enough.
Well, I guess even thieves need love.
What are you talking about, Augusta?
I know why you searched the house.
Well, there's no mystery in that. We were looking for evidence against Joe Perkins.
That's a lie. You were looking for records, deeds to the Lockridge property.
Oh, you're wrong, Augusta, but I must say very inventive. I'd be fascinated to learn how you came to that ridiculous conclusion. Perhaps someone started a local department of misinformation?
Don't be cute with me, Mason Capwell. I don't know what you're after, but you're going to pay for it.
It was a perfectly legitimate search warrant. Nothing was taken. I think you'd look like a fool if you tried to press charges.
We'll just see who's going to look like a fool, and I can assure you it's not me. In fact, I think you're well on your way.
Augusta, how can I thank you for this kind imposition on my hospitality?
Playing house with a common secretary. Oh, I think the Capwells have really reached a low. Tell me something. Is she really an executive secretary? Does she do 90 words a minute?
I wouldn't be so quick to snipe if I were you, Augusta. After all, a secretary is a cut above what you were when you married Lionel.
Your wife, Augusta's here.
She's at the Capwells?
Yeah, you think she knows about our plan?
That's impossible.